السلام عليكم ورحمة الله. I am Dr. Ahmed D. Abdulwahab. I am a diagnostic interventional radiologist working in Erbil, Iraq. Today we will have a relatively simple case of MRI of the pelvis in an 18-year-old female patient presented with an abnormal pelvic ultrasound. There was a mass in the pelvis on the ultrasound, and an MRI was requested to further characterize the mass, type of the mass, and its location and its relation to the other adjacent structures. First of all, you can see this is a coronal image of a T2 weighted pelvis MRI. You can see this, we can say this is a T2 weighted image because you can see the urine in the urinary bladder. That's the urinary bladder. The urine is bright and fluid is bright on T2 weighted images. So what do we see here? First of all, this is the uterus. We can see that this is the endometrium. It's hyper intense or bright, and then followed by the junctional zone and the myometrium of the uterus. And you can see the uterus here is basically normal. This is the cervix here, and it's going on to the uterus. And you can also see that this is the urinary bladder. It's looks basically normal, nothing there. And what is that? This is the mass that they reported on the ultrasound, and you can see the mass on the T2 weighted images. It's kind of hyper intense. It's not as hyper intense as the urinary bladder, some sort of hyper intense. So now let's see the T1 weighted images. What do we have on the T1 weighted images? This is the axial T1 weighted images, because you can see the urine in the urinary bladder, it's dark, and fluid is dark on the T1 weighted images. And this is the uterus that we talked about. You can't see much of it on the T1 weighted image, and you can see this is the lesion that we talked about in the T2 weighted images previously. It is hyper intense, it's bright. Okay, so what is hyper intense on T1 and less hyper intense on T2 weighted images? Okay, and to further characterize this, we need to do what? I think you know it. We need to do a fat saturated images. So let's go and see T2 weighted fat saturated images. You can see this is the urinary blood. The fat is dark here. You can see the subcutaneous fat is dark, and you can see that the bladder is hyper intense, indicating a T2 weighted image. So let's see what the lesion looked like. This is the lesion and it's dark. So what is hyper intense on T1 and on T2? And it loses signal on fat saturated images. And what is this lesion? What it could be? So these questions, we will answer them tomorrow with our discussion. Thank you very much for listening.